I see. Which reflects. Okay, fine. So we are going to have the evaluation session now. And for this, I would like to call General Evaluator today, Toastmaster Achintya.
Feedback is very important in Toastmasters because you don't just come and just present here, right? You've got to take back some learning and apply it somewhere so that you can grow, we can grow, and all of us can grow together. Today we had two speeches. One was from Toastmaster Johnny and Toastmaster Kamasa. The first evaluation was done by our charter member, Toastmaster Ramakrishnan, who's going to be evaluating Toastmaster Johnny. So can we have Toastmaster Ramakrishnan?
She had to compromise with whatever was forced on her. She wanted to take up some course, but she was forced to take up some other course. In professional she had to take up. She wanted to become. She never wanted to become 19 for her, but it was more than that. So, in life, we should have our own choice. We should not be forced by others. Anyway, the speech was very interesting speech. The speech was very clear. It was exemplary, and she used vocal very tone, speed, volume, to perfection. She had a very good body language. She used the entire stage, and she fully integrated her physical gestures with content to deliver the exemplary speech. She engaged the audience completely and anticipated the audience needs. She appeared completely self-assured with the audience. She fully engaged the audience with exemplary, well-constructed content. Her speech was very good, and she has to learn the nuances of public speaking by going up the ladder. She has to learn about other things like PowerPoint presentation and opening body conclusion and other things. And I wish her all the best in the future. Thank you.